Hi, Airfun here with the Six-Legged Aggie. Currently setting up a number of trials here in our greenhouse. As you can see here, I have a number of ornamentals in the background, from snapdragons, pansies, and patiens, some dracaena, so on and so forth. And what we do here is we're testing a number of different new insecticides for the green industry to test whether double or four times a rate causes any negative effects to the plants. So this is a part of what some of these companies have to do to demonstrate that their insecticide or fungicide do not actually hurt the plants that they're registering for. Now that's just this greenhouse. If we walk on over to some of our others, we'll see we also have some other trials getting set up. This greenhouse right here is our IPM greenhouse, or Integrated Pest Management Greenhouse, which is quite nice. It was donated by the green industry of Texas towards this program so that we could do research to basically help them out. So in this house here, we're keeping at the moment just some of our crepe myrtle bark scale colonies. You can see here on these crepe myrtles on the benches. If we go a little bit on further, you'll be able to see some poinsettias. And those poinsettias over there are for rearing some of our whitefly colonies. So I'm not too worried about the whiteflies getting onto our crepe myrtles. We keep them here in this house so we can maintain a population of whiteflies, which are a very common pest here for some of our other trials that we do. Now here on the ground, you'll be able to see recently procured plants that have mealybugs on them. We're about to do a mealybug trial, which is pretty exciting because mealybugs can be a real pain to control. We've got some promising new insecticides that may just do the trick. So you can see these beautiful tropical hibiscus plants here from J. Berry Nursery came in relatively clean, but we're gonna fix that. We're gonna infest them with some mealybugs, and once they have some mealybugs on them, we can then try a number of different types of insecticides and see what's gonna work well to suppress and or fully manage those populations. And hopefully come out with some better solutions of what you can use to control mealybugs. That's all. Day in the life as a six-legged Aggie. And stay tuned.